हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट अ न्यू चैप्टर फ्रॉम आवर बुक. यू नो व्हाट इज द नेम ऑफ द बुक? यू नो एक्चुअली द फुटप्रिंट विदाउट फीट बुक. दिस इज द लेसन नंबर 2, अ थीप्स स्टोरी. द थीप्स स्टोरी. इन दिस चैप्टर वी विल रीड अ स्टोरी ऑफ अ थीप. इट्स वेरी सिंपल वन. यू नो बिफोर वी स्टार्ट, लेट्स गेट टू नो व्हाट द स्टोरी इज अबाउट. यू नो अ यंग बॉय मेक्स फ्रेंड्स विथ अनिल. Anil trusts him completely and employs him. Does the boy betray his trust? So now the student question is about a boy whose name is Anil, and he was probably the thief or the other young boy. You know, the young boy makes a friendship with the boy named Anil, and actually Anil started to trust him completely without any question marks. Now the question arises here is that does the boy betray his trust? You know, betray means you know cheat. क्या उसको भरोसे को धोखा देता है? That's what it means. You know, trust. You know, in this story, student, you have to read and you have to find the answer of these questions. You know, the first is who does I refer to in the story? In this story, who does this I actually referred to? Look at here, this I is referred to whom? That's what you have to find out in the story. It means to say that who the narrator is. Now, what is he a fairly successful hand at? Now in the story you also have to find the meaning of this phrase, a fairly successful hand. Now what does he get from Anil in return for his work? The answer we will get to know when we will start the story. So you know, without any delays, just start the story, and all of you also take out your first flight book, footprint without feet book, and just try to read the story and understand it. I was still a thief when I met Anil. So the narrator of the story has started in a way to explain that he was still a thief. So actually we get to know that this narrator was a thief, and when he met Anil, at that time also he was a thief. Before that he was a thief, there is no, I know nothing secret about this. He was a thief, but he is saying that he was still a thief when he met Anil. It means to say that, you know, after that, you know, after meeting Anil, for some reason he would have stopped stealing. He would have, you know, left being a thief. He would have started doing something else. And though only 15, I was an experienced and fairly successful hand. So now the narrator is explaining you. Now the narrator is narrating you further. What he is telling you, though he was only 15 years old when he met a boy named Anil, but even at that small age, even at that age, he was only a 15 years old. Even at that teen age, he was a very experienced thief. You know, he was a very experienced person even at the age of 15. This proves that he was a thief from, you know, his very childhood. He would have been stealing things when he would have been only 5 or 6 years old. That is why he has experience. You know, if you are experienced in something, it means to say that you have been doing a thing for a while now. You know, you have doing that thing for years. That is why you have got the experience. So though the boy was only 15 years old, but he was very much experienced in thieving, you know, in thievery, in stealing things, and he was a very successful also. You know, he was a very successful hand means to say that, student, he was a very successful thief. That's what it means to say, a very successful thief. And who was a very successful thief? The narrator of our story. This I, as has been asked in the first question, this I actually refers to the thief. And thief is actually narrating you the story. And who the thief is, what his name is, we will get to know as we will continue the story. We will get to know about him. and why how who he was a very successful hand in thievery, you know, it means how he was a successful thief, how he became a successful thief, how he became an experienced thief, and what were the conditions in which he was compelled to thief, to start stealing. We will get to know actually. Anil was watching a wrestling match when I approached him. He was about 25, a tall, lean fellow. Now, you know, this thief, the narrator of our story, will narrate to you, about the incident when he first met Anil. You know, he is explaining you about his interaction with Anil, how he interacted first with Anil. And so when he first met Anil, at that time Anil was watching a wrestling match when the narrator of the story, when the thief actually approached him. Approaching someone means to say that a student, you just go to someone and ask him, hey, how, you know, what's up, what's your name, what's doing here, you know, like that. So he just approached him in a way to get something from him. That was his point of view. You know, student, we will continue the story tomorrow. And we will get to know more about this funny thief and the boy Anil also actually.